is the image scrambled? Something's overriding our cameras to 40p. It's unviewable.
Ah, just get this over with. Activate the security lasers.
Oh, great.
Just call me in. I can help.
No, wait. I got an idea.
Hey, it's been a while, but Chai's back with something new. The parry.
Exactly.
If you parry exactly at the time of an enemy's attack, you can knock the energy back at him.
Stay on beat, and I don't need to run.
You said it best. How about we give it a try? Look at this little guy. Don't worry. He'll tell you how many times he's gonna hit you. First, we'll see and hear the timing. Then it's your turn to parry it back. Here's how it should go. Now you give it a try.
Bring it on.
My man, it only gets harder from here, so stay on your feet. All right, how about we get back to it?
Chai, did you just black out?
Maybe, I don't know. It doesn't matter. Watch this.
Accuracy test initialized. Need more data. Again. Not the design.
I added it in. Failure is so embarrassing, it self-destructs. Try again.
You okay?
Getting the hang of this.
My accuracy code is flawless.
Apparently not.
Hey, subject, well done. Your gift basket is in the next room.
Sounds like a trap.
But what if it really is a gift basket?
Fix the image!
I want to see who our test subject is. I'm locked out! It's a hack!
So unhack it!
Peppermint? Is that you?
For once, I'm not hacking anything. Perceptive, Zonzo.
Those laser drones were Corsica's design, but no one messes with my experiments. You'll be a nice punching bag for my babies.
Regular enemies won't visualize their attacks, but they can all be parried.
And send more in.
Some attacks hit multiple times. You'll need to parry all of them to succeed.
Nice, Chai.
I'm actually impressed.
Now, I want to see how far this goes.
Chai? A private mail just came to me. Use the side route?
What is going on here?
For the first time, I'm as confused as you.
Done well when we're focusing, but how about a real throwdown? This is all pretty expensive, sir. Do we?
I want this, so do it.
We haven't done field testing. This is the test. Here's one of my new ones, and it's hiding a little secret.
Enemies will pull you into an attack that can only be parried. Look for the timing and parry back for a chance to take them out in one hit.
Survived that.
If this doesn't get me in the lab, I'm quitting.
Yeah, but I'm still wondering, who was helping us out with all that hacking back there?
I didn't feel like help. More like someone was just messing with zombies. That Zanzo, huh? Sure something.
Yeah. He got promoted to head of R&D after Kale took over the company.
Doesn't quite echo the Vandelay image I've had up till now.
The company switched gears under him, going from helping the world to protecting their bottom line.
Just ahead.
Was our pesky test subject. Mr. Chai, was it?
That's Mr. Chai to you.
That's what I just called you.
Okay, then.
I am Zanzo.
Yeah, I know. Zanzo, head of R&D. Look, dude, I'm not gonna serenade you.
They call you a defect, but I find your enhancements enticing. I must learn more about it.
We've tested enough, don't you think?
I saw your reflexes, but how about your endurance? Let's give it a go, go, go! But enough talk! Have at you!
Thank you.
longer than expected, but no matter. How about a brand new Zanzo original? My new Z-Shielding! That's pending. Not even you could put a dent in this.
I can't even dig it!
Just as I expected! Impervious!
Government!
I'm useless!
You said it, not me!
Pick it up!
Come on! We need a different approach.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna reason with it.
Well, we had a good run.
Look, man, I think we have more in common than we do apart. How about...
Oh.